Namaskara, I am Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for more than 3 decades now. A running nose is basically something that is caused by a bad allergy. Allergy is the body's reaction to something in the environment which you inhale, and as a reaction to that, you develop sneezing, itching in the nose, and running nose. If you have a watery nasal discharge, it's invariably because of an allergy. If you have a constant runny nose without exposure to any other irritants or allergic material, then you have to seriously consider the possibility of a CSF leak, which means it is a leak caused by a breach in the bone below the brain, as a result of which you have watery discharge which is coming from the nose. Invariably, the CSF leak is unilateral, it is not bilateral. If you're having a thick secretion coming from the nose, it's because of infection. If it's a constant thick secretion coming from the nose, one-sided in children, it could be an impacted foreign body which is causing this kind of a discharge due to infection. But if it's coming from both sides, especially in adults, rest assured you are dealing with an infection and it has to be addressed as a chronic sinusitis. There are multiple reasons why you can have a running nose. One has to see specifically what is causing it and thereby treat it. Rubbing a topical ointment on the nose will not give you total relief. Even temporary relief sometimes may not be possible in the case of a chronic infection or a chronic allergy, as in a CSF rhinorrhea or two.